I'm going to show you how to set up and use iCloud contacts. So those are the contacts that you use on your iPhone and on your Mac. That means you don't have to look up the contacts in both places. You won't have to do an export and an import or copy from one to the other. All of the contacts are sitting on the iCloud, and you can access the exact same contacts or update them from either from your Mac or from your iPhone. For messages, phone calls, emails, those sort of things. Now to set this up, you're going to need your Apple ID because we want to use the same Apple ID on your iPhone and on your Mac. Okay, so we're going to click on settings and then click on your name. Go to iCloud, and if you can't see the contacts here, click on show all. And we want to make sure that this contacts one is toggled on. So the next thing is, on your Mac, you want to go into Apple up the top here on the left, system settings. And then you select your Apple ID. It's got to be the same Apple ID that you are using on your iPhone. And then we go to iCloud here. And we want to make sure that contacts is set, is enabled for iCloud. Okay, so that's this one here. If that's toggled off, turn it on. And from there, I'm going to add a contact on my iPhone. And as soon as I click done there, it'll just take a moment. And here is that contact on my MacBook. And now if I want to update something here in this contact detail, we'll add a new number, click done there. And there you are, there's the phone number updated on my iPhone contacts. If you want to see the documentation on how to do this, check the link in the description. And if you want to send messages, if you want to sync your messages from your iPhone straight to your laptop, then check out this video that's showing on the screen right now. Sync your messages from your iPhone so that you can send messages from your Mac.